That powder. Where did you get that powder? What? Master Felix gave it to you. This is unbelievable. Of course. Now I finally understand. I thought it was a bit strange. I just kept going round and round and round in circles. You've been a great help. If you hadn't come, I might have been wandering around here forever. Would you mind opening that bottle and sprinkling the powder around? If you see Master Felix again, I'd like you to give him a message from me. Tell him that I, Bormren, owe a lifetime of happiness entirely to him. Farewell, and good health on your journey.
Thank you. What ho! Finally made it back, I see. And you managed to give my old charm a leg up. That strange tree where you met him has been known since ancient times as the Tree of Sticks. It's all too bally easy to lose your way around it, not realizing that your innings is over. But now the old bean's realized what's happened to him, and he's safely on his way to the afterlife. You know, he, Bormorin, was the first Sabercat ever to open up his heart to me. Absolutely terrific chap. It's thanks to him that I've got where I am today. And that's precisely why I couldn't leave the job unattended to go and help the old boy myself. What am I doing? Of course, I haven't explained yet, eh? I'm the chairman of the Great Sabercat Trust. I know. Why don't I make you a member? It's the least I can do after all your help. You have this. It shows you're one of us. The bell is your proof of membership. It'll call a nearby Sabercat if you ring it in the right place. What's the bell called? It doesn't really have a name. I suppose that'd make it a bit of a pig to use, eh? Righto! How about we call it Bormorin's Bell, eh? In memory of a good friend and a fine old gent. Thanks for your help. Remember now, always keep the Sabercats in your heart. What?
Thank you. Yeah.